Welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 2. On a random note, this LP's been going on a long time now. Well, not compared to, like, those ones I mentioned before. Like, there's, like, Sims 2 LPs that go on over 200 parts. I'm not gonna hit the 200 parts of this LP, no. It'll probably go somewhere over 100, but not 200, no. I know. Hey! Look at that, Blackwood has been promoted to Fearist. The accolades from the, your research have earned you your highly paid position for Fearist. You enjoy a higher salary to work hours ratio than the one you had as an inventor. Obviously, because you got a promotion. You must work hard to keep a high state of happiness and health, and only a successful Fearist can lead to the status and rewards you seek. Blackboard now works from 1,000 hours to 1,400 hours, starting immediately. Blackboard brought home 1,522 simoleons today and got a bonus of 3,044 simoleons. Congratulations, here, Blackboard. But as I was saying, like, there was one comment, it's the type of comment, really, that I don't mind. You remember when I was like, I hate, like, bad comments that just, like, saying, this is stupid and crap. And then I was like, but some comments are, like, you know, critical, but not in that trolling kind of way. Wait, hang on. She got flowers for Echo. Holy shit, a rose. Are you serious? I didn't know they'd do that. What are you doing here, Blackboard? That was nice of her.
Lalo.
Yeah, whatever. Doing some fucking waiting, because that stupid gardener doesn't do fuck all.
Well, as I was saying, like, I don't mind, like, critical kind of ones if they have a point to it, you know, instead of just being like, your video sucks. So it was more like, this LP is like, it's kind of feels like it's dragging on, and it, like, not much you can really do with The Sims that, like, keep it interesting, and I agree with that. But it takes forever to really accomplish much in The Sims. I mean, I've got goals set out for what to do with this LP, believe it or not. I mean, sure, for the most part, it is just randomly going up for a part, just coming up with stuff on the spot. But I do actually have goals for the end of it all, you know? But before this LP ends, really, I want you, Blackboard, to get to the top of his career thing, and I want Echo to become the mayor. That's gonna take quite some time, because his one is going a lot slower than your Blackboard. And then there's my sim. My sim has to get married and have one kid, and those are the main goals. And it's basically undecided which sim my sim will marry as well, you know? It could be Konata, it could be Miu, it could even be Mayu. But if it's the same as it was when I did one recording that wasn't recording, and then I decided when I hit the record button again to go through that part again, I was like, now, basically I'd like, was gonna decide it by like, having the scope the room thing and whoever he likes the most, then fair enough. But the compatibility, like, you know, whoever has the most compatibility with my sim will get to be his wife. You get the idea. You know, we always forget about this damn fish tank and the fish are not there anymore. You know, if I, like, edited out stuff, you know, during the LP, other than, like, the, you know, the loading screen thing, then this whole thing wouldn't be so bad, you know, but it's just not my thing to edit out things other than the loading screen with this LP. Really now. Oh, you're Blackboard, you're freaking freezing your ass off out there.
Fucking tell me about it. Fucking weird. Stop rapping, you fucking fool.
Probably we still have... And this... Come on, what the hell? We haven't even freaking taken up all the leaves yet or anything. It's just retarded. Who do you think you are walking past our house? We don't have mail. Yeah, you go backward. Go get some sleep. Once you're done with that one. Is he gonna go for the one right next to it? No. Good. Go. Go to bed, Eagle Blackboard.
The ball up! The ball up! Oh, so I'm fucking tired. Did you see that? Did you see that? The gates. They closed on their own. I think. The dragon family household. Might be haunted. Perhaps there are ghosts. You hear those noises outside? The wind. Sounds of dog barking. What could it all mean? Well, Zodin, what could all this mean? But it means something. Something's out there somewhere. And we don't know what it is. Even though I just said what it is. But the gates, they closed on their own. There's something must be here. Something. We must investigate. There's gotta be something in there. The wind. Maybe it's outside. I don't know. I guess your footsteps always in my imagination. It could just be the wind. I'm not entirely sure. Something's out there. Something's out there, I just know it. Could it be? I'm walking on the fucking ball pitches. Maybe something at the back of the house. Apparently sleeping. How the fuck does that work? Why am I whispering? Echo, I think there's something out here.
Really? What is it?
Shh, keep your voice down. It might
be. What's happening?
I don't know, Echo. I'm gonna go investigate.
Okay, just making food. But no ideas.
Okay, here you go. I'll just keep investigating. There's gonna be something out here. And it's not just a dog either. I think it's coming from across the road. There once, in fact, a house is supposed to stand there, right there. And look at it. It's just a giant hole. It goes downwards. It's like something should be there, but there's nothing there. What on earth could this mean?
Oh, seriously, what the fuck was that all about? Oh my god, I mean, it's just like randomly, it's like, you know what? Just like stand there. Well, not stand there, just like freaking just staying right here, and then randomly just like off the top of my head, just like, you know what? This just act like something. Like there's something like
out there.
Because of the sound of the wind and all that, nighttime and all, I was just like, you know what? I mean, otherwise it's just going to be the usual thing. How about we do something different than just act like there's a ghost around? You should be thankful, viewers, that I didn't put in, like, don't put in, like, a screamer or something randomly. Because that was actually something I was thinking, like, how about we put in something? Well, not a screamer per se, but, like, something creepy. But then I was like, nah, that's such a troll thing to do. But really, there is supposed to be a house here, and it is actually the freaking house from Road Zero 2. But for whatever reason, it doesn't show when we're on a different house, despite the fact that house over there freaking does. You know, it'd be interesting, though, wouldn't it, if there was actually a ghost of a sim, but we don't have any ghost sims here. Those are actually interesting in this game. In the PS2 version, you can, like, actually control the ghosts and even bring them back. In this, you can't control them at all. They just appear every now and then, and it's quite interesting. It would make for something interesting for a part, but I have no plans for any of these sims to die. So that's a no-no, unfortunately. What is that? A bubbling noise? Am I imagining that? Now that might just be because of the microphone. I have no idea. What was that? I heard something. Oh my god. Someone is snoring. Your blackboard, quiet it down with the snoring. I can hear you downstairs for fuck's sake.
Shut up.
Where'd Echo go anyway?
Am I gonna play pool?
Well, sorry, Echo, but it's midnight, well, 1 a.m. in the morning over here.
So, what's your point?
Well, like I said, 1 24 hours for, would you be 24 minutes for each household, so now I'm going back to the college.
Oh, man, but I want to play pool, dammit. Well, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to go back to the neighborhood. Right.
I'll meet you back at the college. Righto, we're back. Whoa.
Gosh, have a look and see.
The blue head duo. Water balloon fight. I see you unghostified yourself. Did that just glitch?
Kalashumba!
Yeah. So maybe it was him that was stalking around the house if we didn't realize it. No, that doesn't make any sense. How's it going? Is that you, Mew? Yep. Who has a water balloon fight at this time or the early hours of the morning? Doo 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 doo. Who's playing that? Is it you, Mayu? No. Isn't me. Who's playing it? Huh?
There's no one else here.
Who's playing the arcade? Ah, must have been you. So you can't see in these rooms when someone that you aren't in control of owns the room.
Playing video games, playing video games.
Wait, what do I want to be? A physicist. Physics. Okay, I want to be I want to, like, be a physics master. I don't even know what the hell I'm saying. Call it bluehead dude in the background. Register, wait a second, what the freaking hell did he do? Where'd he go? Oh. Hey, that's not your room, sir. That's Mayu's room. Then again, Mayu isn't even using her room, so yeah. Hey, you want to study physics? It'll help you with gamer, medicine, paranormal, science. Actually, that's not all that bad. I mean, after the paranormal, science, he, like, takes that from David Blackwood, I guess. I mean, he's studying science, and he's, like, freaking a master of it all, and, you know, and the medicine thing, and especially the gamer. There's a study of many forms of energy. Those who study physics live the world around us, allowing them to harness nature to do amazing things. In other words, physicists give society cool things like lasers and catapults. Oh, lasers and catapults, you say? Oh, I must get that right now. Holy shit. Forgot about the Dean's List thing. Is that the same as the Headmaster thing? Ah, oh, man, it's gonna be version... four, because we have to invite the Headmaster up plenty of times before he was finally just like, okay. I thought it said join Geek House then. That makes sense. But it says Greek. So you wanna be a scientist, eh? Political science, to be exact, for whatever reason. Wow, Stringler. How am I doing anyway? How come nobody's even taking this room yet? Where is my room anyway? I think it's downstairs, right? Sleeping! Thank God, a room. Holy shit, I might not have actually freaking gotten a room. What the fuck? And then everything was quiet. Wait, there's a third floor. Okay, so I must be up here. Where's my room, dammit? Wait, I don't have a room up here. That's Bluehead guy's room. Ow. Did I even check this freaking floor properly? Oh my god, they have an easel. A freaking easel. I can, like, paint to my heart's content here as well as back at home. I guess I didn't do that for whatever reason.
Oh, it's a cuckoo.
It's in my room now, bitches. What the hell is with those freaking pajamas there? What the freaking hell? It doesn't even match at all. This bed sure smells a lot like Mayu. That's because she was just in that bed. So, could be like some weird remix thing of me just constantly just like It could work, but it'd be really random, but then again most remixes are pretty damn random. So was your pajama or something? I've never seen that before. Oh, Mayu. Only me who's really, like, you know, done anything, like, with the clothes and stuff. So, where is the wardrobe? Nearest wardrobe needed. you have a water drop in here, so I'm going to get the everyday clothing. Hello. Goodbye, good day, and all that. So, how's everyone doing? Don't start sleeping. I'm sleeping. Me's like talking to some lady upstairs. The wall just suddenly like reappears in front of my eyes. Holy shit, I have class in an hour. Wait, that's the one contact bottle. Ah, it's true then, eh? So, whenever, whatever. Fair enough. It was that one, wasn't it? I think. I'm not sure. Doesn't matter either way. They have to match each other in some way. Blue haired dude. So, when we graduate, does everyone else graduate as well, or what? That'd be interesting, to be honest. Katikalo! Holy sh... What? Yeah, okay, you're a jock. Anyway, I need to wake the fuck up right now. I'm gonna be late for class. Is that homework?
Lumbadosh.
Who's homework that? That's Simon.
Hey, Barbara! That's a
Mew trolls at college. Gonna troll her some more? Well, time to get to class. Time to get to class. So, have we even got any assignments or what? Let me just casually just walk and just like, I'm going to class. Mew, what the hell are you doing anyway? Trying to talk to her, right? You want to give a friendly hug? Well, that's awfully nice of you. Meal. But you need to hit the toilet. But I'm not sure if these toilets are like, they don't have any specific thing to them. Where are the toilets anyway? I saw them, damn it, but where? Okay, okay, I'm confused now. This place is all over the place. Okay, there's the toilet. So, what is it like? I don't even know. Shuka! Now we return you to the usual of not knowing what the hell to do. I just realized there's a toilet on probably every single floor. Just go away! She's gonna crap on the toilet! Dance! Dance! My dance! Seriously, no dignity! Or maybe it's... I don't know. I certainly wouldn't friggin' dance like that, especially not like when people could just walk past at any second, it's like weird. See? She just did that! Just like, we were freaking out and just like, what the hell is she doing? Just when I was like, I just like walk past and just be like being a weirdo. And that girl actually did. A screenshot of that, but I didn't react fast enough. Wait, there we go. That guy thinks nothing of it. You've always been known as Blue Haired Dude. If, like, when we graduate, he graduates with us or stuff like that, he is so gonna be a friend of the family. I met Professor Corey Andrews in class today, and I met Professor Meadow Gregory in class today. So there's two professors. Well, does he have separate classes or what? Wait, Mills? Okay. Mew, you're not doing anything. Go pay the bills. Gonna tie's awake. My huge dance is just so freaking retarded. Whoa there, Conta. Whoa. Okay. Whatever. Okay, just using the toilet. Fair enough. Wait, so someone did take the bills in, but they didn't, like, pay them? What's that all about there? Learn Alfred for every day. To school we go. I mean, college. But whatever. Blue head dude in the background. Actually, let's see what all the other ones here are like then. See how they'd look on compared to all the other ones and stuff. I don't even know. To be honest, none of them really suit up perfectly at all. Scred will stay with that one until further notice. Can't I get changed into your clothes? No. You do realize you're in college now. You're in a dorm. There are other students here. You can't just go walking around in your underwear. Although, I've never been to college. Well, I have. It was like, it was the type of thing where it's just like, go there, like, go to the college, like, once a week or something like that. And I didn't have to actually, you know, stay there. You get the idea. Hey, can you tell, is Mew available to hug? Nope, she just went to class. This is like Konta is like, I'm in business these days. That's why I've got this really, really, brown coat. I couldn't figure anything to say, I'll be honest. So let's circle the house randomly. Well, it's like, well, dorm, whatever. You know, just like when I said that dorm, and it was just like, you know what? It'd be interesting if there were like, if there were like loads of rugby player sims, and we could create Sahara. That'd be freaking awesome. Then I'd have all the rugby players troll the crap out of him. While it probably is possible to make rugby player looking kind of sims, it would probably not be very possible to make a Sonohara sim. I mean, look at the Koh-Lanta one I made. But I put into yellow like... Actually, I think I only... Yeah, I used two mods, but... Because now that she doesn't have her old school uniform thing, now it's basically only just the one hair mod, that's pretty much it. The rest is basically just whatever really. Wait, no, I think those were also a mod as well. Playing video games. You wanna... Okay, I guess, whatever. To the class! Did she just do that thing and just like, weirdo? Who do you think you are? Lunch lady, you stupid kid. ba 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 ba. What? Who the hell are you? Professor Amy Cameron. Wait, when did I get home? The things you never notice, really. When the hell did I get back? What the hell? Well, you said The Sims 3 then. I was like, wait, what? The Sims is not gonna go. Oh, you just rang a doorbell. Oh, sure, might as well greet you. My, you met Professor Chuck Joe in class today. My, you met Professor Barbara Patch in class today. Different teachers all around. Bam! Bam! Well, blam, 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 blam. Konnichiwa. Why, thank you. Yes, I'm awesome, I know. Pillow fight. You know, the funny thing is, like, in the Project Zero games, I mean, it wouldn't be out of the ordinary if they actually did have costumes, these exact costumes. I mean, you saw those costumes if you watched that LP that I did of Project Zero 2. I mean, they had some really random, odd, unfitting costumes, so it's pretty damn obvious that it'd be very much possible that those would be costumes. Extra costumes, obviously. If they had those as the normal costumes, you'd be like, what the hell? What the hell am I doing? I don't know. So far, only Konta is the only one who hasn't, like, chosen what she wants to do. Yes. What the hell is that? Learn how to make TV dinner. What? Isn't that freaking, like, really easy to do? Where am I? That's not where I am! Tell a dirty joke, cause the only thing you know how to do is tell a dirty joke that involves penises and boobies and all that stuff. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but do I ever? Yes, I do, actually. Just usually when I bring it up, it's usually when I don't make any sense and don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Yeah, I stand by what I, like, said about that one comment. Yes, it is very, very much kind of, you know, hard to keep The Sims interesting after a while. It's like, what, this is a 59th part? I mean, holy shit. My god. We're still in the freshman year. 9 hours until final exam! Holy shit! Jonatar, you haven't even chosen your freaking thing. You've only got 9 hours left before the final freaking test. You haven't even done your term paper thing yet. Holy shit! Don't tell me Contest to repeat her freshman year, because that would be like, no. Contest back. You've got to do this, Konata. You've got to write that damn term paper. I know you're not one for studying, and this is realistically about you, to be honest. But you've got to frickin' do this. Just about ready to declare major. Wait, no, you don't want to declare anything just yet, sir. I'll stick with just writing turn paper for now. It is so a Konatov thing, you know, to like last second kind of thing, you know. We're just like, oh crap, the final exam. I'll leave it till later. I've got video games to play. Still haven't finished those games, you know. And won't be able to for a long time, so I'm not going to do any of that. Not as wasting time trying to build class performance because the class performance meter is full. Make room for this meter. Have got to build one of the required skills.
The
class performance? What? Class performance? Oh, I see. I never noticed that.
Tafusi comfortable. The sham.
Man, you're doing crap, Mayu. You really need to. Well, you don't have any skills. At all. Nothing. Nada. Nothing. I need a mechanical point and a charisma point. Mayu basically needs a.
Chinosi!
Mechanical point as well.
Sedra Goda.
So, where's the books? I think on the third floor, right? Let's go and count down. Study, mechanical. Where am I? I'm gonna be right now. Where am I? No, safely. Where am I? Am I already in bed? Nope. Okay, I was gonna like sort out your clothes, but whatever, dude, whatever. Someone flushed the toilet, he left.
Oh, Big Ray!
So, my, what do you have to do? Looking out a window. Fantastic. It's raining. Why does it always rain on me? Is it because I lied when I was 17? Why does it always rain on me? Why can't I sing with a crab? I don't know. Just keep going round and round the house, thumping a jiggy. Oh shit, I just went under the house. I don't know how, but I do, shit. How do you go about building body skill going around here? Beautiful wonder of life. How about you study as well? You can be a mechanic, even though that's not your goal in life. Might as well just keep reading that there, Mew. I don't see why not. Yay! Wait, how many hours left before the final? Six more minutes? I mean hours. Contact defeated the twin demons of destruction to finish our time paper, which will lose Konatov's grade for this semester. Congratulations, Konatov. Bad. Last. Need a creativity point. I can do something about that. Whose painting is that? Konatov's been known to like screw with people's paintings. A key example of that was my painting. She tried to ruin it so many times. Contest final exam to begin in 5 hours. Don't be late, everyone. This is mine now. It's time to show that I can paint as well. Even though I have no creativity points. God, they really are twins, aren't they? I mean, look at them. Look identical apart from the front of the hair and different color clothes, but that's it. You know what? Forward through, forwarding. Okay, is everyone in? Loop. Lippity dippity splippity dippity lip. What the hell does any of that even mean? I am bored, okay? Yaracha la vie? It's not my fault. I was painting the whole time. In fact, I'm gonna go right back to painting even though I just stopped painting. Logic. Well, fall off the building! No, obviously not. Just a long pause then. No, obviously not. It's a long way down. What? What? What the f- How the- What? Didn't freaking notice that microwave. What the fuck's a microwave doing up here? Okay. I didn't notice that. I noticed the mirror, but I didn't notice the, microwave. And I'm just waiting till it gets to midnight, so in the next part we can start right with the evil black woman Echo again, and then stuff like that. There's green coming off your countertop. Green! I don't care. Look at my face, I'm just like, ah, yes, beautiful. And green. Great screenshot. So there's like two screenshots for this part. This part's probably gone on extra long, I imagine. Wow. Never really, well, I have seen them walk up here, but never really paid any attention to it. That's quite nice, actually. Just like, and there we go, it's midnight, and how many? Two. Okay, whatever. Let's go to story mode at last. Yeah, it's freaking time, eh? I always check like that, but yep. Whatever. What the hell? There we go. It's, this. Alright. Are you college new entry number one? I can dance better than you, Mew! No. You both dance retardedly. Oh god! College general entry number one. I'm very good at art, you know. No, seriously, I am. Keep saying that. Keep going about that all right. Well, anyway, I'll see you next time. Here's when we go back to the dragon household and all that. Hopefully we'll make some more progress instead of just circling a house just going, I'm gonna spin me right round, baby, right round, passing out nothing detail. What the hell are you doing with this LP? What the hell? It should have ended many parts ago, but you keep dragging it on. I know, I kinda drag this LP out. It's basically that kind of LP where I'm just like, whenever I'm like really bored or something like that, it's just like, well, I've got The Sims 2! And it's just like, I mean, when I play The Sims 2 when it's not as an LP, I don't do freaking anything with it other than build anything. Because after that, so it's just like, oh, there's nothing, it's just boring. So, when LPing it, that's the only way I actually play this game other than building. But yeah, see you next time, beers. See you next time.